We are just way home after being at the park. Dogs are pretty knackered. It's been a great deal of fun. So, heading home, take a drive through some of the suburbs. Let you check it out. I was putting the puppies in the back earlier when leaving the park, and I made the mistake of reaching down and getting in the way of little Maxie jumping up, and my chin on the left side connected with her top of her bony, very bony, hard head, and I think tomorrow I'm going to have a very nice bruise there. I can tell you that was no fun. Almost. Almost brought tears to my eyes. Just get those windows down at the back. Plenty of fruit trees here. Apples. Oh. So today's lunch is a chicken salad. Such a hodgepodge of houses out here. It's a mix of old and extremely run down to the more modern homes. There are some beautiful classic style homes here though. Very well maintained. Once we are home today, Puppies and I will be hanging out at home. I have projects to do. Get some more out the door, less to pack and take with me when I move. Some nice landscaping here. Just staying close to the main street that will take us home. So I'm just going back and forth. Fish and chips, yum. Admit, I much prefer roundabouts to traffic lights. I lived in a town for around 30 years that had no traffic lights. They were all roundabouts or intersections. The nearest traffic light was 30 minutes away, possibly. That was at a one-way bridge. Starting to feel the ache in my jaw now.